The two suspects were intercepted in a Hyundai 4x4 car with registration number GW3225/16 at a village. A search conducted in the vehicle revealed that they were carrying a bag containing these exhibits that I've just enumerated. The police investigation, preliminary investigation revealed that the suspects were recruited by Yapeli Sina of the team, Alaji Aminu Ayuba. The two suspects laid ambush with their weapons on the only road leading to the village to attack openers of the chieftaincy divide. The joint police team chanced on them and arrested them. The registration number of the AK-47 that was taken from the people had been erased, but it is suspected that this weapon may be the police property. The police, in course of investigation, arrested Yapeli Sina, Alaji Aminu Ayuba. The two suspects were remanded into police custody and until 31st May 2021, while the chief was granted bail.